Hey guys, how's it going? Scott Devine here again for Scott's Bass Lessons. In this tutorial, I'm going to be talking about how to play faster and build speed on the bass. So, to build your speed and play faster, what you've got to do is start breaking things down. Generally, string crossing is a problem when you're trying to play fast, especially sort of like fast runs, like going up or up. So, to work on this, I want you to really break down your right hand, okay? If you haven't seen my tutorial on how to build or get the right muting and right hand technique, alternate picking and raking and stuff like that, do check it out. You can find it at my website, scottsbasslessons.com, under the technique section, or you can also find it on my YouTube channel as well. So back to this. Our exercises we're going to practice, okay, will be on the C major scale, down here. If you are finding any of these exercises a little bit of a stretch, just move the major scale up, okay, and just do it up here, because, you know, all we're doing is practicing is crossing the strings, okay. It doesn't matter if you do it down here or up here. What makes the difference is if we the shape that we use and just getting the speed going across the strings. So, I want to work on descending first of all, okay? So we're going to start with the C. Going down to the C on the C major scale on the A here. But first of all, I want us just to practice playing fast on the G string, okay? Just C, B, A. I want you to get that to a tempo that you're happy with, you feel comfortable with, but you feel it fast as well, okay? Just three notes. Ba da da, two, three, four. Ba da da, two, three, four. Ba da da, two, three, four. Ba da da. Count out when you're saying it, okay? Because I want us to start looping things. Ba da da, two, three, four. Ba da da, two, three, four. Ba da da, two, three, four. Ba da da. Now, I'm guessing you can play that quite easy. Now, when we go to add this G into the mix, so we're going to go D, D, da, do. Down to the G, C, B, A, G. When we hit this G, because we're crossing strings, this is generally where the problems start arising, okay? But I want you to break it down, so instead of going and practicing doing this, we're breaking it down into bite-sized sections, okay? So our brain can understand what we're doing and assign the right program to our hands to make things happen, okay? So we're gonna go C, B, A, G. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. Now I just want you to add one more note, okay? C, B, A, G, F, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. Now, the next note. E, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. Now, just to get it to this point could take you a week, okay? Because I really want you to look at what your right hand's doing and make sure that you're getting the right speed when you're crossing the strings, okay? Now, let's add in the D. Now, by this time, we're crossing two strings, okay? So again, start slowly. Start speeding up. You can can start speeding up over the course of a week. I'm only speeding it up because we've only got 10 minutes to talk about it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. We're going to go one more note, the C, okay? So, okay, so if you analyse what we've just done, we started with three notes, okay, got that to a speed that we, you know, felt comfortable with. You don't have to play at the same speed that I do. Then we added a note which started the string skipping, the string crossing, should I say. Time as well, just you can know. I used to sort of like practice, I can remember practicing this exact thing actually. I practiced for like a week, not just that, other things as well. Anyway, back to this. So, adding a note, so we're down to the F, then go down to the E, then the D. Anyway, so I didn't think this was going to take as long actually, so what I'll do now, I'm going to do a part two for this video, and that will be taking you through an exercise to ascend. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do so, then every time I add a new lesson, you'll get a notification in your email inbox. Until next time, get in the shed. Take it easy.